Okay guys, what I'm going to be unboxing for you today is a Toyota puzzle box which they send out to 50 of the most influential Toyota owners. You could find out more about this campaign over at toyotapriusprojects.com. Let's get started. Now, Toyota did not send this to me directly. One of the reasons is I just got my my Prius a couple of months ago, so I'm not really considered influential, but a buddy of mine over at PriusChat.com, he got one, and he was kind enough to send it to me. So let's there it is right there. See, he even put my name and everything. His name is Rodney, aka Hawaiian Built, over at Prius Chat. If you ever bump into him, make sure to say hi. So let's see what we got here. Toyota Prius Projects. Nice little white box. Nothing on the back side. Let's open it up. Okay. Here we have a 10 years of Prius emblem, which I have a review on that. I installed two of them on my car. Looks really nice. We have a puzzle piece, which is just for show. The actual puzzle piece is inside the USB drive. So what you would do is just install this in your computer, and you get the virtual puzzle piece, and you're supposed to share it with the rest of the Prius community and put together the puzzle for the upcoming big brother in the Prius family. I think they're calling it the Prius 5 or the Prius V, not sure. But here it is. This is my once again, the Prius Projects puzzle box, and you could find out more about it at toyotapriusprojects.com. Thanks for watching. Okay, not so fast. This was stuck to the lid. I did not see it initially. Basically, it's just a little cutout with the directions of what you're supposed to do. If you want, just go ahead and pause the video right now so you could read it. And that's gonna do it. I'll see you guys next time. Remember to like the video and subscribe if you have not done so already. See you next time.